Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And finally we received update 5.9, and boy oh boy, well, we are going to quickly download the update and then I'm gonna get back to you guys in a jiffy. Woohoo! Alrighty boys, so here we go, finally done with the update. Now it's time to choose a faction, so let's go ahead and choose. Oh boy, so X-Men it is. Alright, so we have joined the X-Men. Now there are new characters: Professor X, Mystique, and Mr. Sinister. Apart from that, new content, squad battles, new uniform, Logan, Jean Grey, and Mag freaking Nito. Alright guys, so that's about it for in terms of new characters and uniforms. Alright, so here let's open see the faction battle. We are in the X-Men side where I wanted to be, and let's see what's there. So bonus mission, okay, so these are the things. Well, actually I have already purchased Mr. Sinister while once the update was finished, and I have even ranked him to 6-star and level 60. So I still need to purchase Mystique and Professor X, and I haven't yet purchased any uniform at this point of time. All right so before we go ahead and do that, I'd like to clarify a few things about this particular update in particular. Okay, now in terms of characters, the all new characters, okay, the three characters that we have in this particular update at this point of time, okay, so which are the characters, means what we have seen through the APK build, okay, means which are the important characters. Okay, so now we see something new. This is the relay pack, okay, in order to increase your potential. Okay, so there are potential tickets starting from potential ticket 2 to 3 to 4 and 6 and so on. So what this potential ticket does, okay, so it will automatically level up your level 60 character to level 62. Okay, so basically this will not only save resources, okay, in terms of your BAMs and CNS and CCF, if you are crazy enough to spend those to increase your potential, so it will save those, okay, and it will take your potential to level 2. Okay, and your character will be automatically, the level will increase to level 62. Okay, and so again, if you purchase, as you see, there are various level of potential tickets which are available, starting from potential 2 to potential right till potential 6, which is quite expensive guys. Okay, so I'm sure very soon they will also have a mega potential ticket as well for this. Okay, but this seems to be a very useful thing because it will save you a lot of resources, including your BAM, CNS, CCF, and most importantly biometrics. Okay, it will automatically rank up your character to 2 levels, okay, depending on each and every ticket which you have, means depending which particular ticket you have. And we don't have a mega potential ticket at this point of time, unfortunately. So let's see what else is there in the store. So let's see CTP. Okay, so as we can see, the pity timer on CTP of judgment, which we have, that's great. And now in terms of character, suppose if you are lacking, okay, on crystal, which character should be your priority? Okay, number one priority for this particular update should be Mystique. Okay, and if we go ahead in the store and check out her price, I'm sure characters, okay, and whoa, so you can even just straightforward go ahead and pay real cash and buy her at tier 2, which I would recommend you not to do at or. Okay, so simply go ahead and use your crystal, because you can save crystal money. You need to earn them crystals, you can save them. So you can buy her at 6-star with only 2500 freaking crystals. So use the crystals to buy her at 6-star, and then use the recent mega tier 2 ticket which we received for absolutely free in the event, and use that to rank her up. So in terms of character, she should be your number one or your top priority. And now coming back to the second most important character in this particular update, according to me, would be Professor X. Okay, because this training pack, do keep it in mind, is only available for 60 days. Okay, so you need to pay a hefty amount of crystal, which is 4500 crystals. Okay, but however, do keep it in mind that you will get 1250 crystal back. Okay, so that means the actual cost of Professor X will be 3250 crystals only, and you will get him to tier 2 very very easily, guys. Okay, without even breaking a sweat, maybe in couple of days time only. And why I recommend you buying this particular character, even though in the pre-epic build he didn't seem phenomenal, okay, but he is Danger Room character, and the first initial character which was available through Danger Room was Rachel Summers. And even till date, since the first time her training pack was sold, even till date people are waiting to buy those training pack. So we might see Professor X once again, maybe after a long long time. Okay, so buy him while you can. And as far as Mr. Sinister is concerned, you will get him for absolutely free just by doing your faction battle. Okay, so just by doing your faction battle, you should be, as you can see, you can get him for absolutely free. You can use a mega tier 2 ticket upon him, although I'd advise, it depends, it completely up to you. You can, because we quite often we get those mega tier 2 tickets, so you can use one of those to tier 2 mega sinister, and you absolutely freaking literally don't need to pay a single penny out of your pocket in order to unlock Mr. Sinister at least. Then you can slowly just use your rank up tickets to rank him to 6-star, and if you have a mega tier 2 ticket spare, then use it upon him. That's the best way to ranking up without using your hard-earned money. All right, and now coming back to the uniform, guys. Okay, I'd say, see, all the uniforms, definitely you don't need to buy them all of them at once. Okay, there is no point of doing that. I'd say the first priority, as far as from what I've seen, it should be Magneto and Jean Grey. Well, this particular uniform, if, and I repeat, if you already have Magneto at tier 3, then this is a definitely a must buy uniform, because it takes Magneto from 0 to a hero level. Okay, this makes him fan freaking tastic. He has accumulation, all defense down and whatnot, everything he has in his kit. And why I recommend Jean Grey, because now she is a universal type character. Okay, compared to blast type character. And even though I don't think much have changed in terms of her gameplay, but somehow in terms of PvP, I still prefer the X-Men red uniform, because the fourth skill, okay, means you cannot immediately cancel it like previously what rotation I used to do, 3 cancel, 4 cancel, means 5. Okay, so this was for PvP, this was the rotation, so you can immediately cancel 4 and the skill would still play out. However, with this new uniform, you cannot do that. All right, it is impossible. So you have to play along or shoot the psionic wave. All right, but the best part about, so this actually brings this uniform to a disadvantage, but the only thing which brings this uniform above the X-Men red uniform, that is Jean Grey, becomes a universal character, the first universal mutant of Marvel Future Fight. So this reason itself makes this uniform a must buy, guys, okay? Because this will open a lot of option for you guys in terms, if you are an ABX player. Now suppose if you just want Jean Grey only for Timeline Battle, then you are fine with this particular uniform, okay? Even World Boss Ultimate, she is fine if you are using a Rage Obelisk, okay? And this uniform goes very well with Rage proc because you can cancel all of the skills. But however, in this particular uniform, you need to play those out. Do keep it in mind. But this uniform is very, very versatile, okay? Because you will have the option to play as a universal character. And now the third important uniform could be Nimrod, okay? This is he, because he is once again a PvP character. However, with his fourth skill, he could be someone similar to Deadpool, okay? But we have to see, or rather check out his other skills, if they have enough damage output, okay, to make a dent in the world boss. So we have to wait and watch. But however, you can keep this uniform on hold for as of now, okay? Don't go ahead and buy this. Means if you want, you can definitely, because you won't regret, okay? Because he's definitely better than what he used to be. But if you are low on crystals and if you want to be very careful about what you purchase, then after purchasing Jean Grey and Magneto, then you should wait or hold on while purchasing Nimrod, okay? You just see, check out what other YouTubers are doing, and depending on that, you can go ahead and how he performs, then you can decide to buy this uniform. Means how exactly, whether his fourth skill is working, how his fourth skill performs on the live server. And last but not the least, our boy Logan. Well, fourth time in a row, we are really, really, really disappointed with him. Okay, nothing to talk about. Well, in no freaking hell, don't buy this particular uniform. Netmarble has failed us yet again. Hashtag justice for Wolverine. Alright guys, so that's it for all our new characters and uniforms. And I purchased a few, I guess, chests. So these are the new chests. Let's go ahead and open them. Okay, 1 million coin, 300k coin. My god, why? Give me Sentinel and Biometrix. Yes. Oh no, I don't require these. Oh god. I don't require mutant materials. Give me sentinels. Oh god, Colossus is still fine. Oh god. I think buying this pack was bit meh. I have any more? Yes, over here. Oh god. Well, that's it. Okay. I got about 150 sentinel buys. Okay, so let's see, what is this? Let's collect this. Let's collect this as well. Maintenance reward, we'll collect you later. Alright guys, so that's it for the video itself, guys. And before we end the video, I'd like to say that stay home and stay safe, because due to the coronavirus outbreak, situations are very bad. So avoid public gathering. Please, please, please stay indoors, stay safe, and be the hero you can be. Because by staying safe, you're not only just protecting yourself, but also your loved ones. So please keep it in mind, okay? So stay safe, and hope to see you in games soon. Take care. Bye-bye.